hope you know what you're doing.
Your friends are wolves, too?
Yeah. We were lucky Mel was there. She's one of the best surgeons in Seattle. This is as far as you go.
But wait, why?
Because they want to kill you. With me, they're just worried about a backgammon rematch.
What's backgammon?
I'm gonna go in the front door, grab the stuff, come right back. You're staying here, yeah?
Yeah.
Trespasser?
I'm a wolf! Don't shoot! It's me! It's Abby!
Abby? It's Abby, shit! Is she alone? Open the gate!
Hey, guys.
Jesus, you swim here?
The boat got fucked. I need to grab some medical supplies. I'm doing a thing for Isaac.
We're moving all these assets to Isaac. What does he need?
I can't talk about it. It's something away from the fob.
Well, everything's getting moved out and packed up. Take a look, see if anyone's got what you need.
Hey, is Nora around? Yesterday she said she was shipping out here.
Just left the last transport, but she'll be back.
Okay, thanks.
How are they still getting new recruits?
Maybe they're brainwashing all the trespassers that enter the city.
Hey.
Abby. They got you out here too?
Yeah, what a haul. I need some medical supplies. Can you put me where I'm supposed to?
Abby, just checked in with Isaac. He wants you back at the farm.
Let me talk to Isaac.
Talk to him in person. You're going back for the next shipment. Sorry.
What are you doing?
She's been AWOL since yesterday. Give me your hands.
You're gonna dislocate your shoulder.
Nora.
Well, I never thought I'd see you on Isaac's bad side. You find the one at the aquarium? I talked to Manny.
I need some medical supplies.
Why? What happened to him?
Compartment syndrome. Bashed forearm.
You're not treating him, are you?
Mel. We don't have a lot of time.
Jesus. Most of these supplies have been packed and shipped already.
What?
We haven't cleared out the lower floors yet.
Would they have what I need?
Yeah, probably, but it's rough down there.
I'll be fine.
You get caught. I had nothing to do with this.
Of course.
All right, come on. All doing okay?
Fine.
She was so fucked up after Isaac talked to her.
Isaac talked to her?
After he found out you left base, Isaac interrogated all of us. He was rough on her.
Did anyone talk?
No.
Nora!
Where are you two going?
To grab Abby. The boat's ready to head out.
Well, I still got boxes on the third floor. Can you two bring them first?
Boat's pretty full.
Come on, I don't want to be here all day.
Fine.
Thanks. They're gone. And you're okay?
Always.
Old Manny's been worried sick about you.
You know I'm here?
I bet he will soon. So what's Owen's plan once Mel gets out? Hold up. All clear. Okay, anyway. What's Owen's plan once Mel gets that arm off?
He's been talking about Santa Barbara.
He knows that's all bullshit, right? God, I feel so bad for Mel.
Yeah. Me too.
All right. These floors have the ICU, the trauma center, and a few surgical suites.
Sounds perfect. Nada. Please, let there be an ambulance in the garage. Bingo. Get ready to celebrate. No! Great.
Doing okay.
Looking for you. What did you do?
Nothing.
I told you to stay put.
I couldn't. Your friends are all over the place.
Did you get the stuff?
Yeah. Now we just need to get the hell out of here. You want to pet her? It's okay. Yeah, see?
Well done. You can go see her now if you want.
Is she gonna be okay?
Yeah, actually.
They're just kids.
I know.
What happened to us?
Maybe we stopped looking for the light.
Maybe. I'm gonna go check on the girl.
Okay.
Thank you.
Bowen?
Just me. What are you still doing up?
I was changing Hera's bandages.
Can't believe she's on her feet already.
Yeah, well, scars are tough. I
can get there and back. No. What are they fighting about?
Oh, fuck you, Yara. I wouldn't leave you behind.
Love doesn't want to leave Seattle. Owen invited them to come to Santa Barbara.
That is very Owen. I figure you'd have talked him out of going by now.
Actually, I'm going with them. But not if you come.
What?
He may fall for your little act with these kids, but I don't.
There's nothing to fall for.
Isaac's top scar killer suddenly had a change of heart. Nothing to do with Owen. Right.
I haven't always done the right thing.
You're a piece of shit, Abby. You always have been. I'm done with you. You want to do right by these kids? Get out of their lives before you screw them over, too.
Fuck.
Abby?
Nice shirt.
Are you okay?
How's your arm?
It's better than it was this morning.
Lev coming around?
He will.
Yeah.
Would you mind helping me look for him? He was pretty worked up.
Sure.
Lev! Lev, come back here, please!
Why doesn't Lev want to go to Santa Barbara?
He's worried about our mom. About what'll happen to her because of us.
Should he be worried?
He needs to focus on his own safety right now.
What could happen to her?
Sometimes parents are held responsible for their children's sins. But our mom is so devout, she'll probably be fine.
Are there options for helping her?
He can't convince her to leave. No one could. I'm more worried of what she'd do to him.
Lev! Lev! I'm sorry! Lev, come on out! Lev! Lev!
You know, I wonder if he saw this. He loves sharks.
Loves sharks, but hates the ocean, huh?
He really opened up to you.
We bonded over our shared fear of dying.
He said you were brave.
He's a liar.
I don't know how to thank you.
You don't need to.
Lev!
How is he doing this?
Hey, do you think maybe he could convince your mom?
If she saw him like this, she'd strangle him with her bare hands. How much did he tell you?
Not much.
I heard some of your people calling him Lily.
For a long time, I didn't understand why he was questioning the laws, the traditions. When he explained to me how he felt inside, I told him he had to keep it to himself. I was hoping he'd snap out of it. He seemed fine for a while. But then he shaved his head. Like one of the men. It was suicide.
Is that when you ran?
First I screamed at him. I hit him. I'm so stupid.
Lev! Get back here! Lev!
What's he doing? He's going after her.
After who?
His mom. She's gonna kill him, Abby. Is the boat ready?
Not yet.
How much time do you need?
A few hours.
We'll head him off. We'll grab a boat from the marina.
Hey,
she just had surgery.
I'm fine.
How else am I gonna find him?
I'll go with you.
Owen?
They're heading to the fucking island.
Exactly.
I'm not gonna let her go by herself.
Actually, you are.
I can help.
Yeah, by staying here and fixing the fucking sailboat. Get your priorities straight. Yara, let's go. Which way? Come on. This is the one. Abby, help me.
Try to make her understand. She just kept yelling. She started chasing me. Trying to make her stop. It's just pushing her off of me. She hit the table.
Listen. You were defending yourself. You did nothing wrong.
Yara, I never should have...
It's okay. I'm glad we found you. This way.
Got one!
Yara!
stand down.
Isaac.
What the hell are you doing?
I need you to hear me out.
What's that behind you?
He saved my life.
Move out of the way. We'll deal with you back home.
He's not one of them, please.
Abby, move.
God damn it, he's just a kid!
You have 3 seconds to get away from that scar. One.
You really gonna shoot me?
Two.
I'm not fucking moving. No!
What the fuck?
We need to move. She's gone. Oh my god, she's gone. Come on. Those were your fucking people. Hey, you're my people. Listen to me. We're gonna have to fight to get out of this, okay? And then I need you to show us to those boats. We don't let anybody stop us. Yeah?
Ride?
More or less. Hang on. No!
Peter!
Let's go! Go there?
I don't know. The boats are there.
Fuck it. Nothing is stopping us.
Nothing is stopping us.
Hang on! Abby! Oh, fuck!
Get the riders!
What the hell, you wretches!
Get away from us! Hang on, we're going through! We gotta get out of here.
Abby, this way.
Up here!
Come on!
The supports aren't going to hold!
I know!